I've been doing some reading about Nicholas Flamel, the wizard that Hagrid mentioned. He's the creator of the Sorcerer's Stone. Supposedly it can grant eternal life to its user. If it's here, then maybe Snape's after it. There are even rumours that you know who's involved. We have to find a way to get past Fluffy. That must be where the stone is being kept. Ron and I will meet you on the third floor by the doorway that leads to Fluffy. We have to get the stone first. Come on, Ron, let's go.
I suppose.
I think someone's making a move to steal the Sorcerer's Stone.
Harry, I know you are brave, but promise me you'll be very careful.
Meanwhile, the Housepoint hourglasses are slowly filling up. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Slytherin. Gryffindor. Slytherin are in the lead on house points. The race for the House Cup is heating up.
We called this monster Fluffy.
Of course! Harry, do you remember that Hagrid said that he used to calm Fluffy with music? Try and play the tune that Hagrid mentioned to put each of Fluffy's heads to sleep. Be careful though, he looks ferocious.
Oh, I'm so glad we know what it's called. That's a great help.
try and figure out the sequence of tentacles and then use the incendio spell to defeat it.
Try not to get too close to those tentacles.
Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
To practice.
Good luck, Harry. It's a gigantic chessboard. Ron's gone through to play. I hope he's all right.
I've defeated most of the pieces, Harry. But I don't think I can go on. It's up to you now.
Oh, Ron, are you all right? Harry, You have to be careful and avoid the pieces. They all move one square at a time. You'll have to make the pieces fight each other in order to get across safely. Groggy. I'm going to find the right spell to open the next door. It better not wake up or we'll be in big trouble. Charm all of these objects out of its way.
Wingardium Leviosa.
That was a close one. Looks like you'll have to choose a cup that contains the knight and the shield. Did you see the symbol on the shield? It looks like an ice potion. That must be what we need to get through the fire. There's only one potion. You'll have to go on alone, I'm afraid. I'm going to find some help for Ron. Please be careful, Harry.
I wondered whether I'd be meeting you here, Potter. You're far too inquisitive to remain among the living.
Damn you, Potter!
But, Master, it wasn't my fault.